What if everything we have seen up to this point with One Piece is a lie? What if this is really the story about Brook still stuck in his pirate ship, imagining this whole fantasy story while he drifts at sea endlessly?